swing. Well hit the other way, and it's into the gap. Schwarber rounds third and is digging for the plate. And a relay to the plate is in time, and he's cut down at the plate as they team up to gun him down.
The left fielder.
Ready for another shot now. Nori Aoki, a hit in two tries so far. First pitch on its way. Now the runner breaks for the plate. And he makes good contact there, but this is going to find the stands foul down the right field line. Here's the 0-1. The runner's breaking for home. Sent on the ground out to second. Throw on to Davis, takes care of him, and that'll end the inning. Here's the center fielder now, Adam Jones. And guys, seventh inning already. Hey, I'm not complaining, but this one's been flying by.
Yeah, I'll agree with that, Matt. That's what you get when both starting pitchers have it working. Neither of them have been nibbling around the strike zone at all, and they've trusted their defense to make the plays, and they've done just that.
Yeah, and it's resulted in a game that could really go either way in these late innings.
I think a big reason why he's been so effective in this one, that he's been just about getting ahead of every hitter. Seems like every one of them are 0-2, 1-2, and it's just about every at-bat. And when that's the case, your chances of getting a good pitch to hit are way worse.
Hit hard on the ground to second. Marte has it. And the throw to first is in time, so the leadoff man is gone here to start inning number seven.
The third baseman, number 13.
Digging in once again, Manny Machado. No hits in two trips to the plate for him in the ballgame. Took a little off, and it's in for a called strike one. Hit well down the left field line, but back into the crowd, foul. No runs, three hits, and no errors for the Orioles so far. Hit hard on the ground to the right, and this will get through into right, and he's aboard with a single.
You know, it's not often a guy sits in a count 0-2 and gets a base hit, and the pitcher still feels like 0-2, I got a battle. But that was the case here, as he battled back, got a hit down 0-2.
Mark Trumbo is in for the third time now as he takes a called strike. It's 0-1 to first. Moreland is there, and he'll take this over to the bag for the out. But meanwhile, the runner moves into scoring position at second. Digging in and looking for more, Chris Davis. He singled and two trips to the plate thus far. And he'll just watch this thing to try and get an idea. It's 0-1. Swing and a miss, and he's in trouble now, 0-2.
He's falling behind right now after that swing right there. Now he's 0-2. And 0-2, choke up a little bit and try to put the ball in play. You just got to be in battle mode right now.
And a good fastball swung on and missed for strike three, and the inning is over. The dangerous Giancarlo Stanton will get the first shot. When we return, Logan Barrett gets the call from the pen to take over on the mound and start the home seventh. Giancarlo Stanton is in to start things out as he swings and misses at that one at strike one.
This is exactly what they didn't want. Leading off an inning, and he goes up and he's swinging at everything. His balls aren't even close. He's got to make him work a little bit. This is just great pitching. They start him off with the slider to get the strike, and then they bust him in with a fastball. I don't know what he's thinking up there, but they really are messing with his mind right now.
And there to put this one away is Jones, and that's out number one. And now a right-hander up and throwing in the Baltimore bullpen. There's a swing.
Get out.
Drive hit well out to right field. Back goes Trumbo.
Home run. Yay, Mitch Moreland.
Out of here. She was a
Texas Ranger.
Counts just the same, a home run.
That's one of those pitches you wish you could take back as soon as it leaves your hand. But guess what? There are no delete or rewind buttons in baseball. That's a mistake, and it was a good job by his opponent to make him pay for it.
Mm-hmm.
Now batting.
Standing in now, Tucker Barnhart.
Barnhart.
Pulled toward right center field. Jones is after it. And he brings it in for the second out of the inning.
Now batting.
Ready for another chance. Nomar Mazara, 0-2 on his line thus far. Pitch swung on and hit in the air. Gentry has it in his tracks. And that ends the inning. So one run on one base hit, the home run, no errors, and no one left. Eighth inning coming up. The Legends on top, 3-0. Ready once again, Jonathan Scope. He'll start things out for us here in inning number 8.
Scope.
Into the windup and the pitch. Squared that one up just a little late. Gets a small piece near the plate. That's a foul ball. Good job to spoil that one away, and he stays alive. Another 0-2 coming. Knuckleball, strike three called as that thing came back over the plate, one away. Here comes the first pitch. Ryan Flaherty. He's at the plate here as he quickly finds himself down a strike. Pitch in the dirt as he lays off. It's 1-1. Right-hander starts to loosen out in the bullpen now. And a knuckleball here is bounced to second base. Marte gloves it. Throw gets him. Two down.
The catcher, number 36, Caleb Joseph.
Standing in, Caleb Joseph. And they're down to their final four outs here, Dan.
Yeah, and it's not looking too good for them right now, Matt. They've got a significant hill to climb, but they've got to take it one bat at a time. A couple of guys get on, and then who knows what could happen.
And this catches the zone as well. It's 0-2 now, and he gets under this one as the ball is skied into very shallow right. Marte has got it, and the side is retired. Nothing across here this half of the inning. In now, Marcus Semien. One for two on his line so far in the game. Now a bunt attempt here. Davis is there, and he'll take it to the bag himself for the out.
The pitcher, number 19, R.A. Dickey.
Coming to the plate now, R.A. Dickey. He's been great on the mound, so we'll see if he can do something with the bat here as well. He's earned the chance to take this at-bat.
Yeah, Matt, when a guy's throwing the ball as well as he has, it kind of forces the manager's hand to stay with him. He's been exciting to watch, and he's really had this crowd behind him the entire game.
Softly hit out towards short, and that'll be the second out.
Now batting, third baseman.
Digging in, Kyle Schwarber. He's working on a 1-for-3 thus far. And he takes a good swing at that one as this is sent down the line in right, but ultimately into the crowd, a foul ball. The windup and the 0-1. Now a late bunt attempt here, but he misses strike two. Bases are empty here with two men out. And he's bunting here with two strikes and two out, and he misses and likely will get an earful here as that retires the side. Hyunsoo Kim is going to be asked to try and be the rally starter as he's up off the bench, ready to lead it off in the ninth. Ninth inning underway now as the first pitch is taken for a cold strike. This is on the ground over to first. Moreland's there, and he'll flip it to the pitcher covering for the out. Stepping into the box, Craig Gentry, 0-for-3 with a couple of strikeouts for him to this point in the ballgame. Bases are empty, one man out. This one's down to third. And this is going to find its way into left for a one-out knock. So a runner at first now with one away, and standing in the fine center fielder, Adam Jones. Now out of the dugout comes the manager as he'll make his way towards the mound. And that will mean the end of the knuckleball here, as that's going to be it for R.A. Dickey. Trevor Gott answers the call from dugout as he'll try to record the final two outs of this one.
Good pitch right there from the reliever. Tough for hitters to do much with pitches in that location unless they're looking for it.
A swing and a miss. He offered it a ball way outside the strike zone for out number two.
The third baseman, number 13.
Manny Machado is at the plate now, and he takes a cold strike.
Even though he let that one go, you know that's the kind of pitch he likes to take a big hack at. Not too many power hitters that don't like a stomach-high fastball, so he's probably not throwing that one again.
Hey, that's a base hit right there. Okay. That's got two runners on. This may be their best opportunity to get on the board. They've been shut out the whole game.
Here's Mark Trumbo now, and his guys are looking to erase that donut on the scoreboard with a runner in scoring position.
Yeah, Matt, they've been really shut down so far in this one. They've had runners on base, but haven't been able to string anything together.
Has them down to their final strike. Here it comes. Now about a 58-foot breaking pitch that he wisely lays off here. One strike from a shutout. Here it comes. And this is in the air to right, and this should do it. Stanton is there. Makes the catch and
spam,
the ball
spam,
game is over.
Spam,
and tonight ends
spam.
As a 3-0 shutout win. Ubaldo Jimenez pitched well, allowing only two earned, but ends up taking the loss.
Spam, spam.
So that'll put a wrap on things here this evening for my partner.
Bam. Bam. Bam.